The 1987 harness racing season was one of close finishes. None was closer than a $14,000 open mares pace April 19th at Mohawk Raceway. Minto J with Tony Kerwood driving and Laura's Joy with Harold Stead aboard, dead heated in 157-3.
Minto J to a drive. Laura's Joy takes over. Callwood, Shaker, Idlewood. Bonnie is turning it on the outside. Laura's Joy, Idlewood. Bonnie is not idling. She's flying. Here they are.